Welcome to the traditional undisclosed location. So we've been a little bit distracted in Factory Island. We've been spending way too much time making a nice little touristy section in Paradise. And, well, it's called Factory Island. We need to go back to the industrial hell that we're supposed to be, honestly. And we need to do that, we need to start expanding again. Let me bring up chat. And we switch to the info. Okay, let's see. Oh, we're so close to getting the diner. Oh my god, we're so friggin' close. Just do now, you right here. And you increase his citywide attractiveness. okay, let's see. Natural resources. What do we have? So, there's oil over here. And farming and ore over here. So, just this stuff. Thank you. There we go. Now, bum. We do this. So this island here is going to be our oil-producing island.
Driving advisory has been issued in the immediate area due to poor road conditions. Please exercise caution if you must.
You know that ad?
Try to stay off the streets until conditions.
With
are
the
This has been a local public service announcement.
You know that ad with the ducklings that they're.
Unlike most modern music, classical has always been.
Oh, shut up! You know that soap ad with the ducklings? Well,
using only their imaginations as guides through a silent audio masterpiece. Now here we sit listening.
This island has a sponsor.
Our souls are transported. But let us not tarry. On to the next rapisode.
What? really. What are you kidding me? Well, it looks like we're polluting the groundwater here. Okay, intersections. Teardrop intersection here. Thank you. okay, that looks awful, but it looks like it'll work. Making this road to mark the territory.
Driving advisory has been issued for the immediate area due to poor road conditions. Please exercise caution if you must drive and try to stay off the streets until conditions improve. This has been a local public service announcement.
You're listening to Second Moon, the station for the cultural sophisticate who doesn't fear extending their ears to the more challenging sphere of the classical genre. Let us move now from the musical page to the literary. Mm-hmm. Here we have some perfectly anguishing correspondence from a listener. My dear Professor Hornbuckle, whereas I make no apology for my erudite, modesty demands that I prevaricate against the title. I am but a humble devotee of the form, and all my expertise derives merely from a life devoted to the gentle arts.
And we're not bulldozing you.
For the honor. Mm. But I digest, to continue. Professor Hornbuckle, as a traveler from my homeland, I long to hear a tune that speaks to the anguish of my road-weary soul. There now, my good fellow. Chin up, as it were. No need to wallow in sediment. Leave that to those poet chaps, eh? Here's a tune just for you, and I do hope it provides your aching spirit some modest desolation.
And on to our main feature story. The commercial district is booming, as the area is attracting more high-end stores, bringing the latest in luxury to our neighborhood. You can now shop for designer shoes while sipping a fancy local Java mate, or so my wife tells me. That's good for business and good for the community.
Thanks, Jim. We'll be back after this. For our feature story this hour, we're going live to Kim, who is downtown investigating the story behind our declining commercial zones. So, what exactly is driving the downswing in business?
Okay.
And good question, Glenda. I'm standing outside what used to be one of the busiest stores in the city. Not long ago, it would open its doors to lines of customers 7 days a week. Now the place is shuttered, like most of the commercial buildings on this once thriving city block. And the question on everybody's minds, how could it have come to this?
Thanks, Kim. We'll have more with Kim after the break.
What? You just ran a story about how the commercial zone was doing great. I'm confused. To put it fucking mildly. Okay, we've got to improve the mail service, I see. Lack of entertainment. Thank you. Okay, this is causing upgrades, it seems. Which I want. How do I expand? What do I expand now, I mean? Industrial buildings. Take minerals plus crude oil. Let's see, economy. Okay, we get minerals from stone quarries. What resources do we have here?
Local authorities are urging the public to conserve water and reduce the burden on the city during this water shortage. Consider installing a low-flush toilet, cut back on watering the lawn, and shower with a friend whenever possible. This has been a local public service announcement. A driving advisory has been issued for the immediate area due to poor road conditions. Please exercise caution if you must drive, and try to stay off the streets until conditions improve. This has been a local public service announcement.
You're listening to Second Moon, the epitome of classical listening at home, or wherever you roam.
This just in from traffic. If you're thinking about hitting the streets, you can expect delays on the major roads, especially during rush hour.
Good to know, Jim. Seems like everyone is in a hurry to get somewhere fast. It's worth slowing down. And if you can, plan your trip outside the rush.
Oh, I don't know. I'd rather wait an hour in traffic than to have to start thinking about everything all the time. Besides, if I did that, I'd never get anywhere.
Interesting news from the city's export division. Sources tell us that our city has more services than we know what to do with.
And you know what that means, folks. It means we're not cutting things close enough.
Well, no. The point is we're selling it and bringing money into local
That's
economy.
Right. You could almost say it's too much of a good thing.
Or we could say that we're enjoying a positive trade balance, and the economy is booming. More after this.
Thank you.
Okay. There we go. So you take out, so you're taking out rocks. You're all taking out rocks. You're taking out boring rocks. You're taking out energy rocks. You're taking out energy rocks, and you are taking out very hard rocks. Okay. Now, for bus stops. So we can put a bus depot there if we need to, but let's Let's see if we need to first. Thank you.
driving advisory has been issued for the immediate area due to poor road conditions. Please exercise caution if you must drive, and try to stay off the streets until conditions improve. This has been a local public service announcement.
A driving advisory has been issued for the immediate area due to poor road conditions. Please exercise caution if you must drive and try to stay off the streets until conditions improve. This has been a local public service announcement.
You're back with Second Moon Radio, your second musical home from home. So settle back in your chair, pour yourself a glass, and prepare for another hour of musical delight. Tonight we are doing a musical tour of Italia, land of art and culture, que bon, as they say, and an aria inspired by the infamous Vivaldi shall be our guide.
And on to our main feature story. The commercial district is booming as the area is attracting more high-end stores, bringing the latest in luxury to our neighborhood. You can now shop for designer shoes while sipping a fancy local Java mate. Or so my wife tells me. That's good for business and good for the community.
Thanks, Jim. We'll be back after this.
We're live, and we're getting reports about a traffic accident somewhere in the city.
Road maintenance services have already been dispatched, and traffic flow should return to normal. But if you're planning a quick trip out, you might want to wait a little while until everything clears up.
If you're in it, you already know about it. No use reminding you. Meanwhile, expect delays and drive safe.
Okay. Diversifying my basic industry a bit there. Should be good. Okay, so you make more ore deposits. You just increase efficiency. Okay, processing is the bad thing. So, let's see if I can fix that. I need to fix that as my most urgent thing to fix in terms of communications. Are you actually emptying?
Driving advisory has been issued for the immediate area due to poor road conditions. Please exercise caution if you must drive and try to stay off the streets until conditions improve. This has been a local public service announcement. A driving advisory has been issued for the immediate area due to poor road conditions. Please exercise caution if you must drive and try to stay off the streets until conditions improve. This has been a local public service announcement.
You're back with Second Moon Radio, your second musical home from home. So settle back in your chair, pour yourself a glass, and prepare for another hour of musical delight. Tonight we are doing a musical tour of Italia, land of art and culture. Que bon, as they say. And an aria inspired by the infamous Vivaldi shall be our guide.
Our story this hour, Kim is unseen outside an abandoned building.
That's right, Jim. This decaying shell is a symbol of the industrial decline sweeping the city. People are being laid off. The industrial sector is on the verge of collapse. And worryingly, crime is on the rise.
Thanks, Kim. Always gotta watch out for crime, not to mention collapsing buildings. We'll have more after this. And on to our main feature story. The commercial district is booming as the area is attracting more high-end stores, bringing the latest in luxury to our neighborhood. You can now shop for designer shoes while sipping a fancy local Java mate, or so my wife tells me. That's good for business and good for the community.
Thanks, Jim. We'll be back after this.
Thank you.
Okie dokie. Oh, really? Now all the fucking zoning breaks, because of course it fucking does. Damn, why can't I get the garbage situation under control? Okay, that actually helped a bit. What? Why does it I just... Oh, hello. Salen and Marlin, I'm doing fine. The city is not, but what can you do? I mean, I suppose I could play better, but we all know that's not going to happen. I could upgrade you. Oh, wow. So it seems like I do want another bus depot. Maybe that was too much. Oh well. I suppose I'll find out soon enough.
Driving advisory has been issued for the immediate area due to poor road conditions. Please exercise caution if you must drive and try to stay off the streets until conditions improve. This has been a local public service announcement.
A driving advisory has been issued for the immediate area due to poor road conditions. Please exercise caution if you must drive and try to stay off the streets until conditions improve. This has been a local public service announcement.
You're listening to Second Moon Radio with J. Thomas Hornbuckle, and we're pervading some of the finest classical music on the air. Keep that dial right here.
Industry in the region is on the rise, and when business is doing well, that floats our boat.
There's no sinking this boat, Glenda. Local stargazers are in for a real treat tonight, as the Aurora Borealis is expected to light up the night sky.
That's right, Jim. Don't forget to look up this evening. It promises to be quite a sight.
Thank you.
Okay, let's put in a nice little park, or a large park. Right about here, be nice. Wait, how are you already losing money? You just were built. Oh my god. Fucking actual god. Okay. It's time to get another wastewater treatment plant, I see. Do I want another recycling center? Yes. Can I fit it? No. Kind of. No. Okay. Information. Post service. Server farm. So, that's not anywhere near the range I would like it to have. But, that's fine. Let's see how you do. In terms of fixing people's desire for mail service. Okay, why aren't you sending mail to places?
A driving advisory has been issued for the immediate area due to poor road conditions. Please exercise caution if you must drive, and try to stay off the streets until
okay, there we are.
This has been a local public service announcement.
Pending updates to our power grid, the city will be experiencing rolling blackouts. We urge the public to remain calm during these breaks in service and to follow the guidelines on the city's website on how to plan for these temporary events. This has been a local public service announcement.
Second Moon Radio with your host, J. Thomas Hornbuckle. Tune in tomorrow for a second chance to hear the music of yesteryear.
Okay, and we have you here. Okay, things seem to be doing well. In terms of comms. Okay. So that's actually doing fine. Now what we have to worry about is the fucking garbage situation. are you over? Ah. There we go. Well, not really, but... Damn, do we have a lot of garbage we need to deal with in this fucking city? Okay, the nearest mail service is pretty far away, so... So. Thank you. Oh, we're down to -5 for unreliable mail service. What other things do we need? Reliable internet service.
Recent spikes in demand have led to temporary local shortages in the city's
only like plus two.
The public should be aware that we are struggling to get the situation in hand. This has been a local public service announcement.
A driving advisory has been issued for the immediate area due to poor road conditions. Please exercise caution if you must drive and try to stay off the streets until conditions improve. This has been a local public service announcement.
You're listening to Second Moon Radio with J. Thomas Hornbuckle, and we're pervading some of the finest classical music on the air. Keep that dial right here.
For our feature story, we're on the streets with Kim this hour, taking the pulse of the city. So, Kim, what's the word on the street? Tell us what you're hearing.
It's more what I'm smelling, Glenda. I have to say, it just plain stinks around here. Gross. And these concerned citizens agree.
That's hardly news. There hasn't been any trash collection for who knows how long. There's rotting food, dirty diapers, fish guts, and... Oh, God, I can't stand to think about it, let alone smell it. And the piles of filth just keep growing and growing and growing and growing.
Can it, Eugene? We're not doomed.
You heard it here, folks. We're not doomed. It's still pretty stinky, though.
That's good to hear, Kim. We'll be back after this.
This just in from traffic. If you're thinking about hitting the streets, you can expect delays on the major roads, especially during rush hour.
Good to know, Jim. Seems like everyone is in a hurry to get somewhere fast. It's worth slowing down. And if you can, plan your trip outside the rush.
Oh, I don't know. I'd rather wait an hour in traffic than to have to start thinking about everything all the time. Besides, if I did that, I'd never get anywhere.
So what do I do now? Shh. be really... helpful if I could figure out a way to get all this garbage unfucked here. Hopefully that'll help. Why were you abandoned? Small homes, okay. So I think I'm gonna call it quits for now, but until next time, have fun and take care of each other out there. Good night. Not good night. Good afternoon, I guess. Goodbye for now. Bye.